In today's episode of Tips and Tricks Using Mastercam, I am going to show you a powerful new solids function. In previous versions, if you wanted to make derivative models of your part for things like nested fixturing or electrode geometry, you had to use the Boolean commands. Now, in Mastercam 2017, a new function called Solid Impression gives you quick results with far less effort. Let me show you how this works. To begin, let's examine two example files. In the first, I want to make an electrode to finish the fins and slots. In the second, I want to make a set of jaws to nest the part for another operation. Using the Boolean family of commands would take many more steps and contribute more complexity to the file than the more streamlined workflow of Solid Impression. Next, I simply sketch a closed boundary in each file for the tool that I want to make. The new impression body will be extruded normal or perpendicular to the chain. So note that the boundary is positioned a small distance away from the target part body. Finally, I go to the Solids tab on the ribbon and select Impression. I chain the sketch, click OK, select the target body when I'm prompted, and click OK again. Mastercam instantly extrudes a new solid up to the target faces. These new bodies are completely independent of the target bodies and boundary chains, so they can be moved or even modified with the direct editing tools like push-pull very easily. As you can see, this new feature makes the process of generating derivative tool geometry both quick and easy. Well, that's it for this episode from Cimquest TV and the 2-Minute Tuesdays Mastercam channel. We hope you enjoyed it, and we'll see you next time.